Now, thinking about nature, I always take into account its potential to help people solve problems.
Collaboration with peers is not only possible, but definitely necessary.
Look for an expert in the topic, place the students in a real situation, and enjoy it.